Did you overeat on Christmas? Oh, I feel sorry for you. But you watch What's New Today, and you'll find out how to lose pounds and inches. Here's the vivacious Nancy Nelson, Warren Martin's on vacation, and our top newsman, Jim Gately, on What's New.
Thank you, Mel Jess. Good morning. Happy first day after Christmas. I hope your holiday was magnificent. As Mel has already told you, we're going to shape up today. There's an exercise form that is national. Of course, there are many instructions right here in the local area, and we're going to talk to you about it. It's called Jazzercise. It makes exercise fun and practical as we think about getting rid of the pounds and inches we managed to put on over this holiday season. Right now, I want you to meet my new friend. This is Hutch. You can see he's a very uptight dog. Come here, Hutch. Now, this is for television. This could be it. Hutch is 7 months old, a male. He is a St. Bernard cross. If you'd stand up, my friend, they'd see that you are indeed a big dog. So if you're the kind of person who enjoys a big dog, and believe me, they are terrific, Hutch just might be the one for you. You know, after Christmas is the perfect time, especially if you have children, because they're probably still home for another week with Christmas vacation, and everybody can get used to Hutch. He's just the sweetest, nicest dog. Still a little bit of a puppy, but full grown. Will need a little help with housebreaking, and you might want to make sure all the teeth are permanent so he doesn't chew. Come on, Hutch. Look at that camera. Hutch is at the Hennepin County Humane Society, as are a lot of animals still after the holiday season. This is perhaps the best and most calm time to give a little bit of a late Christmas gift, but a nice gift. Give Hutch a home. Look at this beautiful dog. And right now, our friend Jim Gately. It's nice to welcome you to What's New. Jim, good morning.
Good morning, Nancy. And it's 16 degrees in the Twin City, and just keep Hutch out of the news set. It has good news this morning for some of the hostage families. They have waited many months for this, and finally today, Iranian television brought Christmas greetings. That's a quick look at the news.
Thank you, Jim, very much. Nice to have you here on What's New. It's nice to have this little guy. His home right now, unfortunately, is the Ramsey County Humane Society. I'm afraid he didn't have a very nice Christmas. They guess that he's about 6 months old. He's a poodle terrier cross. And he came in as an abandoned stray. Nobody has claimed him. And he has an injury on his back right leg. It seems to concern him just a little bit when he walks, not a great deal. They don't believe it's broken or perhaps even fractured, but he does favor it a little bit. He was either bumped by a car or possibly somebody kicked him. He does get around just fine. It's not, here you go, stand down here, sweetheart, and show them. He gets around just fine, but whoever went to pick him up at the Ramsey County Humane Society should immediately take him to their veterinarian to have him checked. Come on, baby. He's only 6 months old, but he's probably full grown, and he talks to you all the time. He chatters and talks, and all he wants is for somebody to love him. He's the sweetest little dog at the Ramsey County Humane Society. Somebody who's willing to take them to their vet. Please give him a home. Make his holiday season a little nicer. And in a moment, we will be back to do Jazzercise. We'll shape up together. Exercise more fun, mm-hmm. and a little less difficult to do is what else?
Okay, Jazzercise is a jazzy way to energize. For those of you at home, you know what happens. After the holidays, you've had all that sugar, you're starting to feel very, very down, and you need a way to get you up. Well, the best form of exercise that you can possibly do should be exercise that gives you energy, and that's exactly what Jazzercise does. And for those of you who are looking for a new resolution, what you can do is say to yourself, the reason why I haven't exercised or I've stopped from month to month is because it's boring. Jazzercise is not boring. It's lots
fun.
Of fun. Right.
And we want to tell you that it's for all ages. We can see we've got a young woman here,
exactly.
A young lady, a girl, a child. We've got a couple gentlemen. We've got young people on up into middle age. We always remind people when we're exercising that you should temper yourself and be careful.
Exactly.
Talk to your doctor first.
Exactly.
All of those obvious things.
The best thing to think about is if you can keep up a conversational pace the same time that you're exercising, you are doing it within, you know, your own body pacing.
What we want you to do at home right now, kids, adults, men, women, stand up with us right now, and I'm a novice. I have never done this in my life, and we're just going to start to go through it.
But that's exactly what you do. You follow the leader, and I want you to do it with us at home.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. This is one of our warm-up routines, and we go through all the nice parameters of physical fitness every time we have class. Okay. Way up, way up. Big cleansing breath. Let in the good air. All right.
Never go away.
All right, here goes the stretches. Right there. Oh, it's your love I need. Okay, right there. Yes.
Stay here by my
all
side.
All right.
To
come on.
Well. And squeeze me.
Yes.
We pay back. To love,
to love me, to hold me, to squeeze me. All right.
Me. To
come
love
on.
Me and hold me and squeeze
yeah.
me. So gently.
Cardiovascular.
After we do our warm-ups, we do a little cardiovascular. Here it goes. All set? Right there.
Right there.
Okay. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Woo.
Yeah.
Woo. Another one bites the dust. Woo, yeah. All right. Woo. Are you all set?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's go. And hip, woo. Hip, 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 hip.
Let's go.
And stay. Together. You're still talking.
Barely. Well, maybe we could move on to something else.
Well, after we do about 12 to 24 minutes of cardiovascular.
12 to 24.
Okay. Then we do some of the warm-up routines and the cool-down to take us to the floor. Here's a real pretty one by Dionne Warwick called Deja Vu.
Okay, I tell you what. While we're starting to do that, stay with us.
Yeah.
We're going to take a commercial break. I'll catch a short nap,
yeah.
And we'll be back with more jazzercise.
This is insane.
Oh, yeah!
All you did was say hello.
All right.
Speak my name.
Okay. Now, put your right hand.
Feeling your love.
Okay.
Like a love I used to know.
So
long ago.
Now, don't you feel better?
Oh, how can it be? You're a different space and time. I keep remembering.
Guys, all the line and Kugel.
I keep remembering.
Continuing jazzercise. We do want to tell you now, this is a beginner's class.
kind of what we're experiencing. Oh, we're going to sit down.
Yeah.
We'd start a little slower and take it a little easier if you were actually in a class. But you get a sensation of how, boy, it is a workout.
It sure is.
I love it. What are we going to do?
Yeah, okay. Now, once we get our people to the floor, then we work on the inner and outer thigh and on the stomach and the arms and the back, which is so important nowadays. And this is one of our routines for the stomach and the legs and the whole works. It's called car wash, all right?
Okay.
Nance, if you notice, we do a lot of yelling and screaming. It's because we work on mental fitness just as much as all the physical stuff. And it's like a vacation, a recess, just like our kids had in school.
Yeah, well, and that's okay, isn't it? Have a real good
time
sure and get
is.
A little crazy. Okay.
And I give you permission. Everybody that comes to our class gets permission to let go.
To be crazy. Okay, right. Car wash, Jake.
Okay. Nice and tall. Times about that you come to class, you do have a few aches and pains, but it's the good kind that shows that you've really been working hard.
I'll bet it is. Okay, what else can we do?
Okay, now we dance our way up to the floor the same way that we danced our way down. And what I want you to do is just sit over here to the side, and we are going to be struck by lightning twice.
Okay, Peggy, before you start the struck by lightning, let me tell you, we'll put on the screen the telephone numbers.
Great.
You can call in the Minneapolis metropolitan St. Paul area, one specific phone number, and then for the Wisconsin area, there's another phone number. We'll just leave them on the screen for a little while we do this so you can write them down.
Fantastic.
For Jazzercise classes, they're all over the Twin Cities area, Wisconsin area. They'll tell you where and when. Okay.
This is one of our cool downs. This is going to get all your blood and everything moving vertically so you can leave with a big smile on your face, and that's what's the most important.
Struck by lightning twice. Don't leave me crying in
much for being here the day after Christmas. Oh, I'm so glad to see some of them sweating. I'm going to get out of the way because once you've been through jazzercise a little bit and you really start to enjoy the fun of it, you get basic routines, you learn routines, you have a good time. All of you, Peggy, Lina, and Kugel, we'll call you about jazzercise.
Oh,
have a good time.
To come back.
Here they
Thank you, Nancy. All right. At home, you'll be doing the same thing, okay? Right here.
Boom.
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us today on What's New Monday. Nancy Gibson from the Minnesota Zoo will be here to tell us about the nice indoor weather at the Minnesota Zoo. Have a good weekend.